lightning bolts. And that happened to many, many, many people my age who were then 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. They saw on television and heard on the radio for the first time. Previous to that, everything had been Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin and some doo-wop stuff. But there was never this crazy beat. And when I told somebody about it, oh, I was a change in my life. They said, have you heard the Black Elvis? And I said, what do you mean? They said, have you heard Little Richard? And I said, no, is that some little guy? And I said, no, he's 6'4". But he started singing when he was a little kid, and they call him Little Richard. And he's the one who wrote Tutti Frutti, and he's the one who Elvis copied. You've got to hear Little Richard's Tutti Frutti. He's the Black Elvis. So then I got, I mean, you got to hear the difference. We just played you Elvis. Now listen to the Black Elvis. Listen to Little Richard's version of Tutti Frutti. It is wilder. It is crazy. When the sax solo comes in, he's screaming. It's absolutely unbelievable. Denise is joining us now for this next coming segment. And the theme of the show is Name That Tune. Or I can name that tune in four notes or three notes. Denise is joining us right now because she gets all our email and answers it. And this a suggestion for a show came in. Hi, Denise.
Hello. Yeah, it came in from our wonderful correspondent, Jacob Nicholson.
Yeah, he sent us quite a few shows over there. Yeah. His idea was, and I also always thought, there used to be a television show called Name That Tune.
Did there?
Yeah. And they'd say, this is a song by the Beatles or Beach Boys. You'd say, I can name that song in four notes.
You know, really? And people had to say how many notes they thought they could
have. Yeah, you rang about, I can name that eight notes, seven notes. And they'd get down to one note, you'd be bing, and they wouldn't know what it was, right?
Well, that's what we're going to do.
We're going to play this game with you. We're going to start with like 11 or 12 notes, and we're going to play this just that intro. You write it down. Then I'll introduce the song and tell a little bit about it, the artist. And this gets, we're going to get to 11 notes, 10 notes, 9. I'll work all the way down to like one word and one syllable and one note and one chord. It'll be a lot of fun. All right, so we're going to start with like 11 notes. So here we go. Here's the Ratty's Vinyl Tap. We want you to write it down. Name this tune. Thing about the 11 notes, you recognize the sound also.
Yes.
It's the sax sound, it's the reverb. You can recognize this from a record.
Okay.
So those are the songs. This is a Supremes record. Number one hit. This is the summer of June 1965. If you wrote down Back in My Arms Again, have a cheer. These are six or seven or eight notes. Basically, it's a bar. It's a bar in how you make the notes, because we can play these differently each time. So if you can't get it in the first bar, you ain't nothing. Seven-ish notes. 1964. Listen to this. So it's the seven notes. It's the sound of the guitar and the bass. You should know what it is. So here you go with the one bar. We'll give it to you one more time. That was it one more time, and now we're going to play. Hope you wrote it down. Hope you could name that tune in one bar, seven-ish notes, written by the great Van Morrison, part of the British invasion. They were called Them, and the song is called Gloria. It's 1964. Gloria.
Yeah.
song of the show. We bring it to one syllable. This is not a word that you find in the dictionary, any dictionary. Listen to the voice. It will give it away. Listen to the timbre of the voice. See if you can guess this. One syllable.
What?
There you go. This was Little Richard trying to explain a drum roll. Because you go, want a guy to play drums, you want to go, a wah, pop, a loop, pop, a dump, pop, and that kind of pop, pop, a loop, pop. This is 1955, Little Richard's first hit single, the beginning of rock and roll, 1955. If you got this in one syllable, you are a rock and roll legend. Congratulations. Here's Little Richard, 1955. Tutti Frutti.
Wah, pop, a loop, pop, wah, pop, pop, Tutti Frutti. Oh, well. Just like a your lips.
Crosby, It's Now or Never. That was fun to hear. I haven't heard that in a long time. We're going to keep going.